So here you have the layout, right?
What
form sensor CPU to data and so on. So if your image is inbuilt directory, if you run it from there, then it will produce the sources in SFC and the CMake file in the new.
Because I couldn't follow you because I was with them. We should not download the source platform code from Git. Because they told me that you will give a pen drive with
yes.
Have you copied them?
No, no.
Yeah, you have the
okay. But we cannot use the Git.
Yeah, remember what happened when we lost that drive?
So
if you have so many users downloading from the Gitorials,
yeah. It's
not enough bandwidth.
Ah, okay, but just because of that?
Yeah, because
okay.
We can do too much load on the
okay.
So normally you would be able to just go from the Gitorials.
I actually did, it took a while, because I can't get it.
It's only when you want to start packing and then upload the version to the public.
It's 350 megabytes.
So may I ask you who did this line? Did it work well?
Yeah.
Okay, so it should produce the output the source as well. I will show you where. Subdirectory is for every particular file view and for the main the build directory.
Claro. Ahora en este caso mandarle un mensaje, si me veis, with talking.